Hey, what's going on everybody? In today's video we are going to be discussing the quickest and easiest ways to get the Behind the Back Kills challenge of Modern Warfare 2 so you can unlock Gold Camo faster. If I provide any value at all on this video, consider leaving a like, as well as subscribing to the channel for more daily Call of Duty videos. Alright, let's get right into it. So for this challenge, I recommend a few strategies. The first of which is the most boring and newbie in my opinion, and that is corner camp near a doorway and shoot the enemy as they walk past you. If you want to get more newbie, you can even use an inflatable decoy. I myself have been having loads of fun using the inflatable decoy, but not necessarily using this strategy. I personally like strategy number two the most, so I'm going to recommend that next, and that is playing domination using the perks Tracker, Bomb Squad, Cold-Blooded, and Ghost, while equipping the Dead Silence field upgrade. Now what you want to do in this one is flank the enemy and pop Dead Silence when you feel you are in their spawn location, or if you're near an enemy, you hear some gunfire going on. If you have Dead Silence available, pop that and get close enough to them, you'll probably be able to see their footsteps on the ground, and then you can just walk right up to them and shoot them in the back. This definitely works good if the enemy has the B flag and you want to try and, you know, flank up behind them if they're watching B flag. This works good in Tarak as well as Zarqua, Hydroelectric. Those are a little bit bigger maps with more cover on the outside, so I feel like this strategy works best for those maps. And the last strategy we're going to be going over is similar to the domination strategy. You're going to be using the same perk loadout that we just talked about, but instead of Dead Silence, we're going to be using the inflatable decoy, and instead of playing domination, we're going to be playing Hardpoint. Now what you want to do is properly position yourself in a location where you can watch the hardpoint, and the enemies are going to be spawning from behind you. So they're going to be having to run past you, and you're going to be posted up watching the hardpoint. So as enemies are engaging the hardpoint trying to capture the objective, you can shoot them from behind and secure your kill. I recommend throwing your inflatable decoy near the hardpoint so an enemy may stop and shoot at it for a second, giving you a better shot at securing the kill from behind. Using strategy 2 and 3, I got all 15 back shots done in 2 or 3 games for the Fennec, and that's not that bad. Alright everybody, that's it for today's video. I know it was short, but I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please consider smashing that like button and subscribing to the channel for more daily Call of Duty content. I'll be covering all the latest news and updates regarding Modern Warfare 2, so if you're interested, consider sticking around. Thanks for watching everyone, and I will see you on the next one. Take care.
Thanks for making it to the end of the video. If you enjoyed and want to consider subscribing to the channel for more daily Call of Duty content, I'd greatly appreciate it. We'd love to have you around. If you want to see any more multiplayer gameplays, I got that right here. And if you're interested in any campaign walkthroughs, I got a playlist of that right here for you. Consider checking that out. Alright, thanks for making it to the end of the video. Take care.